Hey guys, welcome to my channel. If you don't know, my name is Nikki and thank you so much for clicking on this video. Today's video is going to be another one of my fitness journey videos. I was supposed to do 2 weeks, but I added one more week because I missed last Wednesday's upload because I was in Cali and I left my charger there and I couldn't edit. So I just decided to add last week in here as well. So you guys are gonna get 3 weeks of footage and you'll also see how I did over the holiday weekend, how I did over Thanksgiving. Let me tell you, I could have done better, but I could have done worse. So that's all that matters. If you guys are wondering why I have this crazy makeup on, I just filmed a video. If you're interested in how I got this look, I'll post that. I mean, I'll put the little card right here. But yeah, if you want to know how I did over the holiday and over the past 3 weeks and you want to see my weight loss results from the past 5 weeks, then go ahead and just keep on watching. Hey guys, it is Saturday afternoon. I've been in bed and I've been editing this fall tutorial all morning and I'm not even close to done. I did sleep in until about 11. Right now it is 1:30, so I chilled for a little bit and then I've been editing for about an hour. But I just wanted to update you guys. So it is the first day of my third week, if that makes sense. So yesterday was my final 2 weeks and today it is the first day of a whole new 2 weeks for you guys. I kind of want to make this more vloggy because I know that my previous video that's going to go up is a lot more informative and kind of just talking about my fitness journey in general. This now I'm going to be focusing on my keto diet, going to the gym and all that stuff. So I just wanted to tell you guys. So yesterday was Friday and usually Jordan and I go out on a dinner date night once a week. So yesterday we decided to go eat and I chose California Pizza Kitchen because they have that cauliflower pizza and I was craving pizza. I love pizza. Pizza is my favorite food ever. And I mean wings too, but I can eat wings, so I've been craving pizza. It was really good. I just got a regular pepperoni pizza and I added garlic to it and it was so freaking good. You couldn't even tell that the crust was different, so that makes me happy knowing that I don't have to give up pizza forever. Oh, Jordan's calling me. Sorry guys, I totally forgot that I was filming. It's been like a couple hours. I went and ate and then I did my makeup and watched Grey's Anatomy. So like I was saying, I went to California Pizza Kitchen. I think that's where I left off. And then we went out with his friends. We went to a bar. And you're not supposed to drink alcohol, but I did have one drink. I had a vodka tonic, which is not that bad. It's just tonic water with vodka. So yeah, we did that and I don't know, I just wanted to let you guys know that's what we did yesterday. I mean, we went out. I was still able to kind of stay keto and I don't know, this morning I feel really good. That's actually all I ate yesterday. So yeah, today I just had 2 eggs with 2 hot dog weenies, a little chopped up and some over easy eggs. That was pretty good. I think later today, I don't know what I'm gonna have. I think I might go to the grocery store, but I don't know yet. I'm gonna film. I have to film right now for last week's episode, my first 2 weeks fitness journey. So yeah, I just wanted to give you guys a little update and I will see you guys soon. How cute do I look right now? How cute. As you can see, quiet. So today is Monday. Last night I did not go to the gym. Stop crying, please, for like 2 seconds. Can you stop crying? You're too spoiled. She's just staring at me. She's literally just staring at me and smiling the camera. SZA, relax. So, I did not go to the gym. I ended up editing that fall tutorial like super late, but I was trying to edit an Instagram video so I can post a little Instagram video today, but it didn't work out because I didn't film like the products good. Usually like for Instagram, you gotta like hold the product and then like drop it and then reverse the clip so it looks like it's coming in your hand. You know, like the Instagram aesthetic. I am gonna go to the gym today. Promise. I promise I'm going to the gym today. I wanted to tell you guys what I had for lunch today. So I forgot to cook myself lunch. Not that I forgot, but I just didn't wake up early enough to do it. So I went to work. I got an iced Americano with 3 pumps of sugar-free vanilla. I got it from like a little coffee shop inside of the casino I work at. And then for lunch, I went to Denny's and I got an avocado bacon cheeseburger without the bun, and instead of fries I got a Caesar salad with no croutons, and it was delicious. In a little bit I'm gonna go to the grocery store with Jordan. We're gonna pick up some stuff, that way I can make myself some dinner. What's wrong? Today's been a day, and it's only 4:45, so I'm kind of tired, but I am gonna go to the grocery store, and I am gonna go to the gym, and I am gonna edit this fitness episode. And I'm tired. Jordan and I just bought this to eat for dinner because we're being lazy. We also bought some of this chicken. It was on sale. We bought two of them. Jordan bought some steaks, and then I got some meatballs. I'm gonna make this with marinara sauce. And then we just got some deli meat just so we can snack on. And then the only
snack in this house is me.
The only other thing I can drink besides water is this Silk unsweetened almond milk. We also still have eggs left over. We also just have regular chicken thighs that we're gonna make later in the week. Jordan is just gonna heat up the whole entire chicken instead of cutting it up. This is her spot. This is where she sits. Every day in the living room, she just lays right here and she never moves. Huh, this is your spot. Oh, you're so spoiled. So it is Wednesday night. Well, it's not late. It's like 7 o'clock, 7:30. I'm feeling so much better than on Monday because Monday I was a little crazy. Monday I was really unmotivated, and I'll tell you guys right now why. Don't be weighing yourself every day because it ain't good. It ain't good for you. Anyways, for lunch today I had chicken. Yesterday I did really good. I had nothing sweet. I did drink a lot of water, my BCAAs, and today for lunch I had chicken. Oh my god, you guys, this chicken, so freaking good. And this was on sale for only $3.95. This chicken is so freaking good. But yeah, right now I'm about to make myself two eggs, and then in a little bit I'm gonna go to the dog park with SZA, and I'm just gonna walk around, get some exercise in, and then when I come home I might go to the gym again. We'll see how I feel. But yeah, I'll see you guys in a little. Good morning. It is Thursday and Jordan and I are just making breakfast. So I'm gonna have two over easy eggs and then three pieces of bacon. And then he's eating
scrambled eggs, bacon, and protein pancakes.
Jordan lost 5 pounds. We are proud. Just wanted to let you guys know what we're having for breakfast. And I'll see you guys later today. Oh, also, I went to the gym yesterday, and I did the Stairmaster, and I, like, killed myself. Just want you guys to know that. Okay, guys, so it is now 4 p.m., and I'm about to make dinner. I just finished filming this makeup tutorial. I'll link that up right here if you guys want to watch it. But, yeah, so I just put some meatballs in the oven, but that is for me, for my meal prepping, that way I can take some to work when I go back to work this weekend. Or I might eat them tomorrow, I don't know. But I'm about to make some chicken and some veggies for me and Jordan. I'm actually not gonna have any veggies. Sorry that it's loud, you could hear my washer, but I'm washing as well. After I eat, I'm gonna film a BoxyCharm video, and then we're gonna go to Jordan's game at 8:50, so he plays basketball tonight. So yeah, I'm about to eat. Well, I'm about to make dinner, and then Jordan right now, he's napping, so. Just wanted to let you guys know. I'll show you guys the food when it's all done. Here's my chicken and my meatball. He has veggies because he's healthy.
I saw a TLC show on Kate Walsh's home office. I'll quote for it.
Will you do that?
Right here.
Hey guys, so it is Saturday morning and I didn't weigh myself yesterday. I forgot, so I weighed myself today. And I have lost 3 more pounds this week, which is amazing. I can't wait to get under 200 pounds, but hopefully that comes next week. I don't know though, because Thanksgiving, I'm going down to Cali, so hopefully I can stay good on my diet there. But I mean, I guess you guys will see. I just wanted to update you guys. Right now I'm making some bulletproof coffee and I'm about to edit a BoxyCharm video. So yeah, I just wanted to update you guys. I'm feeling really good. I really feel like I've unbloated so much in my stomach, so I'm feeling a lot better, but I know I just have a long way to go, so I will see you guys soon. Hey guys, so today is Friday and it's technically my check-in day, but I don't have my stand and all that. Can you guys see me? I don't have anywhere to film it, so I'm not gonna film it until Monday. Right now I'm in California. I just spent Thanksgiving with my family and tomorrow we're having a party and my brother is proposing to his girlfriend. So sweet. I'm gonna make a little video on that. I was gonna do its own vlog. Maybe I still will just on the day, but we'll see. As for my diet, I did okay yesterday. I didn't do as bad as I thought I was gonna do. I had a piece of pie, banana cream, and I had a piece of pumpkin pie, but there were little pieces and I told my mom that like that was my cheat. My whole family didn't want me to be keto yesterday, so you know, it's kind of hard. My mom made me cauliflower mashed potatoes, so thank the Lord. At my dad's house, I did have some bread. Like, my aunt, she makes this spinach dip that you dip bread into, and that's my favorite, so I had some of that. Not a lot, but I did have some of that, and I think I had like a tiny bit of mashed potatoes with a lot of turkey and a lot of ham because I can eat meat. So that's how I cheated yesterday, but I didn't have any cookies or brownies or chips and dip or all that stuff that they had. So I didn't do as bad as I thought I was gonna do. I was actually proud of myself. Today I ate pretty good. I had leftovers, just ham and turkey and my cauliflower mashed potatoes. Right now my mom just ordered pizza, but I'm only gonna eat the toppings. She ordered like a meat lover's pizza so I could literally so I could eat the toppings, and she ordered wings so I could eat those. So I'm gonna have some of that tonight for dinner, and then tomorrow my grandma's making chili rellenos so I can have that, so I should be fine. I know I should be disappointed in myself, but I'm not.
Hey guys, I know it's kind of dark right now and the lighting is really bad, but I'm in a parking structure, so I'm sorry. But today is Wednesday and I'm actually supposed to have a video up today, but I left my laptop charger in Cali along with a whole bag of skincare, so love that. So I actually cannot edit anything. I'm probably not even gonna have a video up for Sunday or last Sunday, but we'll see. Hopefully the laptop comes in and I can do a makeup tutorial. Anyways, last week I had a little hiccup. I told you guys about it. Thanksgiving, my brother's proposal party, but that's okay. So I told you guys that I weighed back up to 204 that weekend. So I had gone down to 202 and then back up to 204, so I gained 2 pounds. But when I came back Monday and Tuesday and Sunday I did really good too. Even though I was still in Cali, I ate really good. I ate really, really keto. Something is in my eye. I had like lemon pepper chicken. You know, like the rotisserie chickens they sell at Walmart? Bomb. I have some more today. So I packed that for lunch. I also had these little like egg and bacon bowls that you warm up, the Jimmy Dean bowls, and it's like pure protein. So I brought one of those again this morning and I'm doing really good. I weighed myself this morning and I'm actually down to 201, which is awesome. But I think I'm gonna start my period soon, which I don't know if you guys need to know that, but I don't like weighing myself when that time comes, so hopefully it doesn't come till next week and that'll be like my first week of like the next 2 weeks that I do, so I won't have to even weigh myself that week. So yeah, we shall see. Today I'm gonna go to the gym, tomorrow I'm gonna go to the gym, and I think Friday. Anyways, I'm just really happy right now, so just thought I'd let you guys know I weighed in good today. Let's keep it up, keep the motivation going, and hopefully the next time I see you, I'll be even thinner. Okay, so you guys just saw footage from my past 3 weeks, and now I want to give you my results. But before I do, I realize you guys don't really know how I look, like, besides this. So I'm going to post a couple pictures around here of how I look, well, I guess how I previously looked when I weighed in at 211. So yeah, here are some pictures for you guys to get some perspective. I'm 5'7", again, I'm not sure if I mentioned that. Anyways, so those are my pictures, just so you guys can see how I look. I did do a before where I filmed myself in a sports bra, and I was actually, I think I was wearing boxers.
but little boxers. And once I lose 15 pounds altogether, I'll do that before and after so you guys can see how my body is changing. I don't want to do it yet because I don't feel like there's that much of a difference, but that's coming your way. What you guys have been waiting for, how much weight did I lose? Dun, 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 dun. I'm down to 200 pounds, 200 point, oh my god, you guys, I did that yesterday morning, so I don't remember it. Was it 0.4? 200.4? I'm just gonna say that I'm down to 200 pounds. I have lost 11 pounds, 10.6 if you wanna be a little bitch, okay? I'm just kidding. But I'm just gonna say I've lost 11 pounds. I'm almost at 15. Once I get to 15, I'm so close to 20, and I'm just, for sure, the next time you see me, well, not a makeup tutorial, but the next time you see this fitness journey, I'm gonna be under 200 pounds, and I'm coming in for 170. So close. Those are my results after 5 weeks. I've lost 11 pounds. In the past 3 weeks, I've lost 5 pounds because I was 205. So in the past 3 weeks, I did lose 5 pounds. And you guys, honestly, I could have done better because I was already kind of at 202 and I went back up to 204 during Thanksgiving and it was just a whole mess that week. And I'm just happy that I found my way back down. But I feel like if I would have stuck to it and I would have really been strict, and if I would have been going to the gym, because I'll get on that. I'm gonna get on that. I feel like I could already be down 15 pounds. But whatever, I'm still gonna be happy. 10, 11, 11 pounds down. I'm happy. I hope that you guys are joining along with me. That is it for today's video. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please like it down below and also subscribe to my channel for future weight loss updates, more gym time to come. Just you wait. But yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.